A lot of people are surprised when they move into a brand new home to find that it can still be damp, cold, and uncomfortable after all that effort and investment. The same is often true for commercial buildings, working environments, and schools. So how can we eliminate this problem and design for health, comfort, durability, and energy efficiency all year around? Hi, I'm Simon from Proclima, and in this episode of My Intello, I'll discuss one of the key answers to this question, airtightness. Let's start with considering, what is airtightness? An airtight building is one that has been designed and constructed to minimize uncontrolled movement of air through the walls, roof, floor, and joinery. Airtightness is the resistance of the building envelope to inward or outward air leakage through the gaps and cracks. This typically happens at plug points, wall floor junctions, downlights, and windows and doors. The air leakage is driven by a differential pressure, which can be caused by wind on one side of the building, or even temperature differences from the inside to the outside of the building envelope. This results in unwanted drafts, poor performance of the insulation, and even mold forming in the walls or ceiling cavities. International building codes require an airtightness standard to be met. Highly energy efficient homes have a dedicated airtightness layer, also known as a vapour control membrane, which stops unwanted air movement through the thermal envelope of the building. Proclima's Intello is one such intelligent vapour control membrane. Think of a modern car compared to the ones from 100 years ago. Back in the day, we were exposed to the elements, but now we have an airtight envelope to protect us. Plus, we have a car ventilation system offering heating, cooling, and even demisting of our windscreen. Intello helps create this airtight envelope, not in cars, but in buildings. Recently, the Intello product from Proclima has become the first and only air control or air barrier that has been appraised by BRANZ. And this is an intelligent vapor control layer system. There's one more special thing. We'd really like to invite you to take a small amount of time to respond to a survey that we've got in the link below, just so that we can understand what your requirements are and how we can assist you better. Stay tuned for our next episode when we'll look at the benefits of airtightness. But until then, insulate, ventilate, airtight, sorted.